I just got done making a TikTok of me being emotionally unstable. And then I realized I'm gonna be meeting my sister's therapist today.